Monroe, those are nice shoes. Look at those tootsies.
You sound like Nickelback.
What?
Or like Creed.
What are we, in the 90s? Why is your mother FaceTiming me? What?
Come on, what?
See, what do you want? Why don't you just come to the house and talk to us? Why do you gotta FaceTime me?
I'm stuck down the hill with the golf cart.
Why are you in the golf cart? I revoked your golf cart privileges.
I think I'm without of gas or something.
There's no gas in the golf cart, it's electric.
I don't know. I'm stuck, it doesn't move.
We'll
get you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Do you think anyone else has to deal with this type of stuff? Because I don't. I think it's just us.
My mom lives in a different world.
Yeah,
her
world
is a Marshall world.
Yeah. Why are you driving it?
We'll talk about that later. You try, you see how it does.
I'm pushing it.
Okay, push it.
Wow, that thing is heavy.
Yeah, it's really heavy. Marjo!
It ran out of gas. What
can I say? It doesn't take gas. It's electric. Marjo, how about you get on this side?
No, but who's going to take care of Monroe? No, well,
she can literally be on this side going like this.
Whoa, Mike.
Okay, calm down. Everything's fine. I'll get the back. Thanks, Margie. Real appreciate it.